Ma'am,
How
we
are
are
you
fine.
all?
I'm fine, ma'am.
Fine, ma'am.
Great. And have we sang for Redeema? Have we sang for Redeema? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
The class has sang for you? Happy birthday for you?
No, ma'am. Aaj morning mein paper tha to nahi.
Okay, so we'll all sing for Redeema happy birthday, okay? So unmute yourself and let's wish Redeema happy birthday. So let's start. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday
to you.
Are sare bolo?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, dear Redeema. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to her.
Thank you.
मैम ध्रुव मैम हिम बोल रहा था
हिम बोल रहा था ध्रुव कोई नहीं
yes,
रिधिमा माफ कर देगी आज बहुत खुश है
यस मैम
राइट सो व्हाट वाज द लास्ट टॉपिक दैट वी हैव डन वी हैव डन हाउ टू बी लाइक्ड बाय अदर्स यस और नो
यस मैम
वी हैव डन I am here to, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, just give me a quick second, okay?
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, Abhya Jain. So, this is your book. We have done this. We have done this. All right. So, have I told you the story of three dogs? And have I told you a story about a dog?
Mom, I was absent in last class. I don't know.
What about the rest of the children? Did I tell you a story about a dog? Yes or no? जो चोरी चोरी के बारे में डॉग्स के बारे में बात की मैंने
मैम नो
नो यू आर श्योर
मैम मे बी
ऑल राइट सो वेल टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ द वर्कशॉप इज आई विल गो अहेड एंड टेल यू अ स्टोरी एंड दैट स्टोरी विल गेट अस टू टुडेज टॉपिक Okay, so this story that I'm telling you today is about a person by the name of Sahil. Okay, so Sahil was a very rich man. Okay, and he was in love with dogs. Okay, so he had kept a dog. And it was a very small, cute little dog. Kya hoga wo small, cute little dog? Kaun sa breed ka hoga?
Mom, pug?
Mom, husky?
Pug, okay. So, yeah, it was a Pomeranian, okay? So, he had kept a small Pomeranian dog. And why did you think Sahil had kept this Pomeranian dog?
क्यों क्यूट होते हैं
क्योंकि वो क्यूट होते हैं व्हाट एल्स
मैम वो हमारी रक्षा करते
वो हमारी रक्षा करते हैं वेरी गुड दे प्रोटेक्ट अस व्हाट एल्स
मैम टू स्पेंड टाइम विद
राइट टू स्पेंड टाइम विद बिकॉज़ साहिल अकेले था राइट So he used to love the dog so much, and this dog was such a cute little dog. Jab bhi bhi wo kisi ko na, jab bhi Sahil used to take this dog to the park, the dog jo bhi insaan aaye uske paas wo it used to wag its tail and it used to jump because it would be so happy. And Sahil also likes the behavior and the nature of the dog so he used to give him good food good everything good and best he used to give him okay but what happened is one day there were four men who was walking, you know, Dave, who was walking outside his house from morning, and it just didn't happen for one day. It happened every morning for 4 days. And on the fifth day, ye charo log raat ko ghar pe aa gaye, ghar ke bahar ghoom rahe the. So why do you think this four man was hovering around Sahil's house?
And they were hovering in the Sahil house, ma'am, because kyunki wo Sahil jo hai ma'am wo rich tha.
Kyunki?
Ma'am wo rich the.
Wo rich the, nahi. Agar raat ke kaam. थैंक यू वेरी मच. और ये चीज साहिल को भी पता चल गया कि उसके घर में चोरी करने के इरादे से ये चार लोग दे वर हवरिंग अराउंड हिज हाउस. ओके, सो व्हाट हैपेंड इज फोर ऑफ देम वेंट इनसाइड द हाउस चुपके से एंड द डॉग सॉ द फोर मेन. Now, the two of the people gave some meat and bones to that dog. And the dog was such a cute little dog. It started jumping and it started wagging its tail. And it started licking the two people. And usne bola, are ye kutta to na itna accha hai. Ja ja, tum dono chori kar, hum ye kutte ko samalte hai. And they went and stole all the things of the house. The next morning, when Sahil got up, he saw all the house in mess and he was so much angry. And he said, you little doggy, I kept you in the house so that you can protect my house. And you did not do anything. So get out of the house. Bolke usne ghar se wo dog ko nikal diya. Then there was another dog that he got. And this time he was very, very careful. And he got a dog which looked very fierce. Kaun sa dog hoga?
German Shepherd.
German Shepherd, right. So he got a German Shepherd. And that German Shepherd, koi uske ghar se guzarta bhi, to wo German Shepherd used to bark loudly. Whenever Sahil used to take him for a walk, that German Shepherd used to bark at everyone without any fault. Okay? So every time this German Shepherd only barked, barked, barked. And Sahil was thinking, are achha dog hoga, because waise hi bark karta rehta hai wo. Okay? So what happened? The same four dogs, I'm sorry, people came inside the house again. Okay? And when they came inside the house, the German Shepherd ko dekke charo ke charo dar gaye, aur German Shepherd ne zor zor se bark karna shuru kara. Na malik utha, kyunki मालिक को तो आदत थी, ये तो हमेशा भौंकता ही रहता है, रात को भी सोने नहीं दे रहा है, सो जाओ बोल के मालिक ने कान में ईयर प्लग्स लगा के सो गया मालिक. ठीक है, और द डॉग केप्ट ऑन बार्किंग 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 एंड द रेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल आल्सो थॉट दिस इज सच अ यूजलेस डॉग, ही बार्क्स ऑल द टाइम फॉर नो रीजन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग व्हेन साहिल got up, he was so shocked that again there all his wealth had disappeared. And he looked at that dog and he was so mad because the dog ne itna bark kara, unko laga ki ye to iska daily ka kaam hai, isliye Sahil jaga hi nahi. So on both the cases, Sahil lost all the wealth. So, zindagi mein hume kaise banna hai from the story?
Ma'am, hume kisi pe bhi totally dependent nahi hona chahiye.
Okay. Nahi, par kaise dog hona chahiye? Do you think both the dogs were good?
Sare dogs achhe hote hain.
I'm sorry.
हम सारे डॉग्स अच्छे होते हैं.
That is not this. I'm talking about the story, beta.
नहीं yes, मैम दोनों डॉग सही थे.
दोनों डॉग सही थे. Wow. So you like the both the if your house is looted, you will say, "Yeah, thank you so much. You looted my house. बहुत बढ़िया काम किया. Next time we loot लेना." So why do you think? Why do you think the first in the first case the ओनर जो साहिल था उसके सारे पैसे चले गए? Why do you think?
Ma'am, because the dog was
dead.
Yeah, so tell me one thing, how was the first dog?
Mom, he was cute.
He was cute. And how was the second dog?
Mom, he used to bark all the time.
He used to bark all the time. तो जिंदगी में बहुत ज्यादा क्यूटनेस भी अच्छा नहीं होता और बहुत ज्यादा गुस्सा भी अच्छा नहीं होता. We need to have a balance of both these things. We should not be too polite. And we should not be too gusse wale. We should be a balance of two. And that balance of two is called assertiveness. What is that balance of two called?
Assertiveness.
Very good. So today's topic of the workshop is assertiveness gets you ahead in life. तो जिंदगी में जो इंसान assertive होगा ना वो हमेशा कामयाब होगा और जो लोग असर्टिव होंगे उसकी बात हमेशा सुना जाता है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल द टीचर कम्स टू द क्लास एंड सेज बेटा तुम लोगों को बोला था ना मैंने प्रोजेक्ट सबमिट करने के लिए आज लास्ट डे था क्यों प्रोजेक्ट सबमिट नहीं किया अगर सबमिट नहीं करोगे ना मार्क्स नहीं मिलेंगे तो कल प्लीज सबमिट कर लेना. अगर टीचर इस तरह के इस तरीके से पोलाइट होके बात करे तो कुछ बच्चे ऐसे होंगे जो होमवर्क ही नहीं करेंगे. अरे मैम तो कभी डांटती ही नहीं है अरे मैम तो बहुत ही स्वीट है बोल के बच्चे काम ही नहीं करेंगे राइट. पर अगर कोई टीचर आके बोले अरे मैंने बोला था ना तुम लोगों को सबमिट करने के लिए होमवर्क आज तक नहीं हुआ है सबमिशन क्या और चल रहा है तुम लोगों के दिमाग में चुपचाप से कल सबमिट करना अगर नहीं करोगे ना तो जीरो मार्क्स मिलेंगे आप सभी को. तो अगर कोई इतने गुस्से से बोले तो डर के मारे सारे काम तो कर लेंगे पर टीचर को हम दिल से रिस्पेक्ट नहीं करेंगे. सो सबसे अच्छा तरीका कैसा है इज टू फॉलो द असर्टिव वे. और असर्टिव वे कैसे फॉलो करेंगे हम कैसे फॉलो करेंगे असर्टिव वे. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू आर अ टीचर ओके आई एम अ टीचर और मुझे असर्टिव वे में बोलना है तो मैं कैसे बोलूंगी. चिल्ड्रेन यू हैव योर एग्जाम्स कमिंग अप आफ्टर 3-4 days. अब जब काम ही नहीं करोगे तो कैसे चलेगा. सो डू योर वर्क क्विकली एंड सबमिट द होमवर्क सो दैट आई कैन गिव द give you the marks also correct so that you and return you the books so that you can study during the exams. So what did I do? I was not harsh. I was not polite. But I was assertive. और इससे जरूर करोगे आप लोग काम. क्यों करोगे? क्योंकि एक तो मैंने बता दिया अगर नहीं काम करोगे तो पेपर अच्छे नहीं जाएंगे अगर काम करके दिया तो पेपर वापस मिलेगा और वहीं से आप पढ़ सकते हो राइट. सो जिंदगी में हमेशा हमें असर्टिव बनना है हमेशा झुकना भी नहीं है हमेशा गुस्सा भी नहीं करना है बिकॉज असर्टिवनेस इज वन ऑफ द वेज दैट कैन हेल्प यू टू बी सक्सेसफुल इन लाइफ. Okay, and how can you be assertive to people? What are some of the ways you can be assertive to people? Is how do you think you can be assertive to people? कैसे assertive बन सकती हो? कैसे assertive बन सकते हो बच्चों?
मैम practicing to saying no.
Thank you so much, Ridhima. Very good. We should start saying no. A lot of times, बहुत लोग हमें दबाते हैं. क्यों? क्योंकि पता है हम कमजोर है, right? और जब तक हम no नहीं बोलते या we don't speak up, then लोग हमें दबाते ही जाएंगे. For example, कोई स्कूल में बुली है और हमें बोला जा पानी लेके आ जा. डर लगा, हमने पानी लेके आ गए. कल ना टिफिन में ना आलू पराठा लेके आना, आलू पराठे लेके चले गए. तीसरे दिन बोला अरे मेरा होमवर्क कर देना अच्छे से, अगर नहीं किया ना तुझे ना मारूंगा मैं. तो हम अगर पोलाइट हो जाएंगे तो क्या होगा? We will never be able to fight for ourselves. So the first important thing of being assertive is speaking up and saying, no, I cannot do this for you. You have your own hands, get water for your own self. Right?
Yes.
A lot of times what happens in our exams, हमारे दोस्त बोलते हैं, सुन, अगर ये चैप्टर में ना क्वेश्चन आ गया तो प्लीज हेल्प कर देना. हमें मन करता है कि हम हेल्प करें उसको. हमें ना फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल झलक. झलक झलक ने बोला अरे सुन परिधि मुझे ना ये पेपर में ना ये चैप्टर नहीं आता, प्लीज परिधि हेल्प कर देना. परिधि को मन नहीं कर रहा है हेल्प करने का, पर परिधि मन मन में क्या सोचती है, अरे मैंने झलक को हेल्प नहीं किया ना तो झलक मेरे से बात नहीं करेगी. अरे अगर मैंने झलक को हेल्प नहीं किया ना, अगर झलक झलक मेरी एक ही फ्रेंड है, अगर हमारी दोस्ती टूट गई तो. एंड वी से ओके ओके, बट दिल से मन नहीं कर रहा है हेल्प करने के लिए. सो वी शुड बी असर्टिव, वी शुड बी वेरी असर्टिव एंड से झलक I have studied for my paper. तुम्हें पता नहीं है तो मैं समझा देती हूँ, but I will not help you in the exams. So the first important thing that assertive people do is to say a clear no. So we need to say a no. Number one. Number two. I'm sorry.
Ma'am, can I give an example?
Yeah, sure, beta.
Ma'am, we can use body language.
Right. And how can we use body language, beta?
Ma'am, like, ma'am, agar, ma'am, jaise kabhi hum kisi ko agar no bhi bol rahe hain, ma'am, agar hum aise dar-dar ke no bolenge, to ma'am, humme, ma'am, koi wo manega hi nahi. To ma'am, agar hum clearly, bina dare, usko bolenge ki no, to ma'am, wo asani se maan jayega.
Exactly. Very good. Our body language plays a very important role in our lives. Agar main na कोई मुझे मार रहा है और मैं बोलू अरे मत मारो दर्द हो रहा है प्लीज मत मारो मुझे बहुत चोट लगती है, तो अगर ऐसे बोलोगे तो वो बंदा बोलेगा अरे मजा लेते हैं और मारते हैं चल, राइट? बट इफ यू लुक स्ट्रेट इनटू द आईज ऑफ द पर्सन एंड से स्टॉप डूइंग दिस आई डू नॉट लाइक इट, सो दैट पर्सन डर जाएगा. क्यों? क्योंकि योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज यू आर लुकिंग स्ट्रेट इन टू द आईज ऑफ द पर्सन विच टेल्स दैट तुम किसी से उस इंसान से नहीं डरते. सो बॉडी लैंग्वेज योर आईज नीड्स टू यू नीड टू लुक एट द आई ऑफ द पर्सन एंड स्पीक. एंड वेन यू आर स्पीकिंग स्माइल करते हुए मत करना कि प्लीज मत करना मुझे ऐसे दर्द होता है, तो कोई भी नहीं सुनेगा, लगेगा मजाक कर रहे हो. तो यू नीड टू हैव अ सीरियस लुक इन योर फेस, योर फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन जो है सीरियस होना चाहिए. सो यू नीड टू बी वेरी सीरियस एंड से स्टॉप डूइंग दिस आई डू नॉट लाइक इट. अगर दोनों देखो फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन देखना, स्टॉप डूइंग दिस आई डू नॉट लाइक दिस, घर के बोलो और स्टॉप डूइंग दिस आई डू नॉट लाइक दिस बोला. सो लुक एट द फरक, लुक एट द डिफरेंस, यू नो. सो योर फेशियल एक्सप्रेशन नीड्स टू मैच योर वर्ड्स. योर बॉडी लैंग्वेज प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन बीइंग असर्टिव. व्हाट एल्स? यू नीड टू से, यू नीड टू गो अहेड एंड स्टैंड टॉल. डरो मत किसी से. अगर कुछ गलत हो रहा है, स्पीक अप फॉर योरसेल्फ. क्योंकि जब तुम अपने आप के लिए खड़े नहीं हो सकते, देन नो वन विल गो अहेड एंड स्टैंड फॉर यू. सो यू नीड टू बी असर्टिव, यू नीड टू गैदर दैट स्ट्रेंथ, यू नीड टू गैदर दैट बिलीफ इन योरसेल्फ एंड स्पीक अप एंड से व्हाट यू वांट टू से. व्हाट एल्स? And a lot of times when we are trying to be assertive to people, we need to use a pronoun, and that pronoun is I. I don't want you to talk, Aryan. I don't want you to, you know, irritate Gia anymore. So what am I doing? It is a strict instruction I'm giving, and the I word helps you to be more assertive. Now tell me, what are some benefits of being assertive? Agar hum assertive ho to hamare liye kya fayda hai? Kya fayda hai agar hum assertive ho? Agar jo hamari man ki baat hai, dare nahi aur assertive ho ke bole, hamare liye kya fayda hai?
मैम हमें कोई बुली नहीं करेगा, मैम हमारी लाइफ में सक्सेसफुल भी रहेंगे.
वेरी गुड. सो द फर्स्ट बेनिफिट इज दैट यू विल फील द पावर. तुम वो पावर फील करोगे. सो यू विल नेवर फील इनफीरियर देन द रेस्ट ऑफ द पीपल. सो इट विल गिव यू द पावर, इट विल गिव यू द स्ट्रेंथ. नंबर टू बेनिफिट, दूसरा बेनिफिट क्या है?
मैम वी कैन अर्न रिस्पेक्ट फ्रॉम अदर्स.
वेरी गुड. यू ओनली रिधिमा इज टेलिंग द आंसर. व्हाट अबाउट द रेस्ट ऑफ द क्लास? दे आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द टॉपिक. यू विल गेट अ लॉट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट फ्रॉम अदर पीपल. पीपल विल रिस्पेक्ट यू. Very good. Number third point.
Ma'am, may I
tell? Nahin, Didi ma'am, no, not you. Someone else. Fayda kya hai? Yeah, Jala.
Ma'am, we can fight for us.
Yes, you can fight for yourself. So, तुम्हें कोई जबरदस्ती नहीं करेगा. यू विल नॉट बी पुश टू डू समथिंग दैट यू डोंट वांट टू डू. सो कोई तुम्हें पुश या जबरदस्ती नहीं कर सकता टू डू समथिंग दैट यू डोंट विश टू डू. वेरी गुड. व्हाट एल्स?
मैम वी कैन डू राइट. मैम अगर कोई हमारे संग गलत चीज कर रहा है तो हम उसे मना कर सकते हैं.
So what will happen because of that? Logo ko tum inspire karoge, right? You inspire others. Are jhalak ne isko jawab de diya aur hum sare darte hain, to hame bhi jab ye dabayega galat cheezon pe, then we will also stand for ourselves. So what are you doing? You are inspiring other people, and because you inspire others, you will already have a good personality. People will look at you and say, "Arre, dekho, kitni achhi personality hai." Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Now, these are all the benefits that is there when you become assertive. Okay. Now, my question is, Viraj. Viraj will go ahead and sell a pen to Okay. Ridhima, which is the cake you like? Which cake do you like?
Ma'am, chocolate.
Chocolate, okay. So, Viraj will try to sell a cake to Ridhima, which is not chocolate. And which is the cake you don't like?
I'm pineapple.
Pineapple. So Viraj will sell a pineapple cake to Ridhima. Dekhte hai kaise sell karte. Yeah, Viraj. Viraj, you need to sell a birthday cake to Ridhima.
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, let's Viraj try. After that, Jhalak, you can sing. Okay.
Pineapple is good for our health.
Okay, Jhalak, abhi nahi. Let's Viraj speak. Viraj, you need to sell a cake to Ridhima. So directly Ridhima se baat karwa. Kaise sell karo? Don't be scared, Viraj. Kuch bhi nahi hoga. We will check which tone did you sell in. Did you sell in a assertive tone? Did you sell in a polite tone? Or did you sell the cake in a angry tone? Okay, let's see.
When the price of pineapple is...
Ridhima se baat karo. You will not talk with me. Good morning, ma'am. Today is your birthday. Aise baat karo. Good morning, Ridhima. As if Ridhima is a customer. Ridhima, so to customer hai, aap shopkeeper. So, aap kaise bechoge Ridhima? Okay. Jaldi. Okay, Annika, you want to try?
Ma'am, can I?
Yeah, Jhalak was the first one, she said. Yeah, Jhalak, you can say. So you can keep your name of your company and you can pitch the cake to him.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am,
good morning. Ma'am, nahi, Ridhima.
Yes, ma'am. Good morning, Ridhima.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, yeah, she's good talking. Morning. 1, 2, 3.
Okay. Yeah. Good morning, ma'am. Today is your birthday.
Good morning.
Is today your birthday?
Yes.
Happy birthday, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am,
you
should buy a pineapple cake because it has taste and healthy for our body.
But I don't like pineapples.
But you should try this.
But I don't like pineapples. I like chocolate cake.
We can do a chocolate finishing.
Can you give me a sample to let me try pineapple cake? Can you give me a little bit piece of it?
Yes, ma'am.
So give it.
Okay, all right. So what tone did Jhalak speak in? Was she assertive? Was she polite or was she angry?
Ma'am, she was polite.
She was polite, right? Therefore, she could not... She was not convinced. Now let's move to Arnika. Thank you so much, Ala. Arnika, try.
Yes, ma'am. Is today your birthday, ma'am?
Yes. Oh, it's my birthday today.
Oh, happy birthday, ma'am.
Thank you.
Oh,
thank you.
What would you like to have?
I would like to have chocolate cake.
But I think you should prefer like a pineapple cake or maybe a strawberry cake.
No, but I hate pineapple cake.
But I think then you should take a strawberry flavor cake because chocolate has in chocolate cake there's a lot of artificial sugar, so it harms your health.
Yeah, that's right. But I hate pineapples.
Then no worry. Then you can also take strawberry flavor cake. We also have a lot of varieties.
Yes, I like strawberry cake. Can you can you give me?
Yes, of course. Yes, ma'am. Please take this.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome, ma'am. See you again.
All right. Annika did a good job because she gave a little bit of a rebuttal, right? But however, what do you think? She was polite, assertive?
Ma'am, she was assertive.
She was assertive, a little assertive. Now, if I am selling a cake to Ridhima and I say, hello, good morning. My name is Tripti. This is cream and dough. Okay. So is today your birthday, Ridhima?
Yes.
All right. So happy birthday. What kind of cakes do you prefer?
Chocolate cakes.
Chocolate cake. Oh, I'm so sorry, but the chocolate cakes are actually out of stock because, you know, there is a problem with, I think, the chocolate industry. There is some artificial flavor that is going in the cake. That's why people are not buying it. So we have stopped selling those cakes. However, what I can do for you is I can give you any other flavor apart from chocolates you like.
So what do you have other flavors? How many flavors
cake,
do you have?
The best cake that is, you know, selling very well these days is pineapple cake.
But I hate pineapples.
Oh, that's really sad that you hate pineapples. But you can give this cake a try, you know, because this pineapple cake that we are talking about, it has got so much of reviews, good reviews, that I'm sure that you will like it. And what I can specially do for you, if you pick pineapple is not your favorite, I can do an icing of a little bit of chocolate in between the pineapple. Would that be all right with you?
Yes, if you can, so please.
Right. And what I will also do is if you like chocolate cake in future, if the chocolate comes fine with a good brand, then definitely we will let you know about it and give you a complimentary muffin for the same.
Okay, thank you.
All right. So children, if you go ahead and sell, you can sell anything and everything, you know. So very, very important in life that we need to go ahead and have an assertive approach. Main agar bolu, please khareed lo, meri dukaan mein bhi wo nahi ho rahi hai, sale hi nahi ho raha hai, Ridhima, please khareed lo. Then she will say, oh my God, yeah. But if I say, khareed lo na, yehi bacha hai, ek hi bacha hai, dukaan band hone wale hai, sare le lo. So that is also not right. But if you tell why it is important to buy this cake, then people with an assertive tone, then people will really listen to you. So on this note, we have come to the end of today's session. In the next class, we'll do a lot of fun activities and games. Okay. So till then, take care of yourself. Bye-bye and have a lovely evening. Bye. Take care, everyone.
Mommy.
Okay, Mama. Have a nice day.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Have a nice day.